What is going on, everybody? It is Destroy here, and in today's video, I'm starting a brand new series of the channel. Something that's going to give me motivation, give me something different, something that I don't think anybody else has done in the NHL community, and that is a road. And I'm not sure where I want to go, if I want to try 25 or go for the big 50, but 25 or 50 straight shootout wins. And it's going to be different for me because I'm not the best at shootouts. But every day, I plan on every day uploading a new episode to the channel, along with another episode of something like the NHL, the HUT 16 update, more EASHL gameplay, etc. Stuff like that. So be on the lookout now for daily uploads of the road to 25 or 50, not sure yet. Straight shootout wins. And here's episode one. Thank you for watching, and please continue the support to share, like, and subscribe, and even comment if you want to get the conversation going. Thank you all, and I'll see you in tomorrow's.
And we can't decide a thing. So now the shootout. No! What happened there? Crosby's the choice to go first. He saved the goal, and he saved his team. Score! You're not going to see any better moves than that on the deke. That is a great goal. Opportunity, but he a wonderful save in the goal crease. That is a text. What a save! Fleury stop gives his team a huge opportunity coming up. A player that has a lot of moves. He decides to shoot the puck, and the goaltender made the save. Score! You're not going to see a prettier goal than that. He had the goaltender going one way, he went the other, and the crowd is really into it. Wonderful save! No goal! Game over! Ticking. Now it stopped, and the shootout began. Did not find the net with the shot. Taves has to understand, you cannot miss the net in this situation. He hit the crossbar. I have no idea how that puck found its way to the crossbar, but it did, and it stayed out. Score! That great move there, he's been perfecting for a long time. He made that look easy. See any better moves than that on the deke. That is a great goal. He saved the goal, and he saved his team. Pulses deep there was a little bit late, and I think that's why the goaltender stopped him. No, he has failed. That was magnificent. You know what, Doc? You want your goaltender to stay with the shooter? That's exactly what happened there. No goal on this one. Anisimov's got a great opportunity here. Could not score. He could have ended it, but he did not. Goalies have control too. A save, we continue. Oh no, he doesn't score. Some guys have scored. Will he? Missed the net. He did everything right there, Doc. Unfortunately for him, he was not able to put the puck in the net and keep the pressure on. Score! The shootout is over.